Nadine Labaki. I'm a jury member of the Tunis Film Festival. I already saw 3 or 4 very, very nice films. They are films made by women, mostly. It's a very strong, new, really important for us, I think, for us women to share each other's point of view in such ways.
I'm Stormy Bubba Bugsy, you are watching Fashion TV.
Nicolas Broche, the producer and the creator of the Tunis International Movie Festival. I love Fashion TV, I love women. Enjoy festival.
Film Tunis, that's very great.
TV.com.